joined now by Hannah from the ITV podcast. Hannah, that was a very, very difficult first game. Tonight, it makes it must win, doesn't it?
I think so, yeah. I think that first game in Poland was probably going to be the hardest of the group, fingers crossed. So tonight is probably a must win. We're going to look to top the group by the end of the group stage. And I think in order to do that, we've got to start, you know, picking up the points. And this is a perfect opportunity for us to do that. First night properly back in Europe in over 13 years. So it's a great occasion.
I was going to ask you about that. Do you have any memories of Villa in Europe?
Not at all. I was 10 or 11 when we were last playing in Europe, so for me, like, this is absolutely amazing. Things that I've dreamt of for the last few years when we've been up and down and getting promoted, so really exciting. For people my age, younger, and also those that saw us win things many years ago who are excited to get that back again.
I know fans of other clubs